The federal government is providing $103 million this year to help prevent wildfires and help care for wildland firefighters. Interior Secretary Deb Haaland announced the new funding today while visiting the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise. About $80 million will be used to speed up work on removing wildfire hazards on more than 3,000 square miles of federal lands across the U.S. The rest will help fund a program to provide mental health assistance to wildland firefighters.